Right, so what is up, guys? SDPeasy here, and today we're going to be bringing you a squad builder on FIFA. Now, this is a 2 million coin team. I've made a recent purchase to improve the team, literally about 2 minutes before recording this, because I know he's sick, his normal card's sick, but I wanted his special headliner card, who you have seen in the thumbnail. We purchased him literally about 2 minutes before this video started. But this is a million coins more expensive than my last squad builder that you saw. A lot has changed. We've got some of the same players, but some better cards. We're going to start in goal. And we have team of the year nominee Ederson. I'm pretty sure I had him in the last one. Fantastic, seriously, the guy's insane. Now at right back, we've got a card since we've had for a very long time. We've got piss check here, flashback. So obviously we're very colourful start here. We are going to go right centre half. We've got Icon Nesta, who we did achieve from Icon Swaps. Then we have player of the month, Thiago Silva, at our left centre back. Now that bit you have seen before. I think there is one other player in the team you have seen before. Let's put him in just quickly. There we go. Now, I think everything else is new, apart from maybe one other player. Everything else is new. So we're going to show you all the new things, new additions to the team now that have made this team sick. A lot of them are SBC players. Some of them are purchases. We have got 3 SBC players. The rest are purchases. But these are 3 fantastic SBC players that if you didn't do, you're probably going to regret you didn't do, because their cards are absolutely unreal and certainly are absolute meta players in this game. We'll start out at this centre mid spot on the right hand side. We've got a centre attacking mid player by the name of Marco Reus. Now he may have been in the last one. He does play as a centre midfielder. He does change in game to a cam. We don't normally play him here, but he needs him here for the piss check link and the link to go to one of my strikers. So, other centre mid, we have another centre attacking midfielder, not centre mid. We have Team of the Year nominee Roberto Firmino. Now, this is a big upgrade on his normal card. His normal card is pretty insane as it is. This is a good upgrade. I would have his hero card, but it's actually really, really expensive and really not worth what you pay. So, yeah, we've got plenty of colours in the team so far. Now we're going to add a big amount of colour. We have just signed this man. He's the main star in the thumbnail. We have Alex Telles, headliner. 87 rated, 205,000 coins this card has cost me. As soon as this came out, I knew I was going to be saving for it because I love this guy in this game. I used Marcelo because he was higher rated and I had him untradeable, but now we have this man in the team. And as long as he gets a few informs throughout the year, we're going to have a hell of a card coming towards the end of the game. So, no complaints for me. Absolutely no complaints. Obviously, headliners stay one rating above their inform at all times. So, let's say he gets an 88 rated inform. This will become an 89 rated left back. That is mental. Absolutely mental. I really hope he gets one more inform because that card will become insane. I mean, it nearly is Hullet Gang already. The card's ridiculous. But imagine how good it would be with one inform. This would be an 89 rated left back. Wow. Okay, so now we move into an interesting bit of the team. We're going to our cam spot, and we do actually have a centre forward. We have second in form Timo Werner. Now, I cannot afford his 89 rated. I couldn't actually afford his 87 rated Player of the Month card, so I definitely can't afford his 89 rated because it's so expensive. But his second in form is good enough. It's absolutely OP, pacey, dribbling, shooting, weak foot. What more? I mean, if he had 4-star skills, this card would be unreal. It is anyway. I mean, for me, he's played 27 games, 24 goals, 23 assists. That's like nearly 50 goal contributions in half the amount of games. He's insane. He plays up front in this team alongside this man. We have a strike partnership of Havertz Footmas card. Now, I did have Havertz Team of the Year nominee in my last video. Now, this Footmas card is a big upgrade. 41 games played, 41 goals scored, and 17 assists. Now, this... I have played Havertz as a striker in a lot of my teams, but this card really allowed me to use him properly as a striker. He's got 88 pace, 87 dribbling, 84 passing, and his shooting stats have been massively upgraded from his previous card. And obviously with the Deadeye chemistry style, it literally gives him ridiculously good stats. 99 finishing, 99 tap positioning, and 86 shot power. It really does massively improve this card. He literally puts almost everything away, and it really, really has made this card from a good card into a fantastic card. And then we are going to be using a end of era card. Now, this obviously guy does not play striker. We simply do this in game. That becomes the team in game. But what we're going to do for now is just move him back for chemistry reasons. We have end of era Bastian Schweinsteiger because simply Look at that card. How could you not do this SBC? He is ridiculous. And to be fair, I've got him on sort of tactics that means he makes sort of the odd run forward. He scored 9 goals and got 7 assists in like 29 games. He pops up with a lot of really crucial goals. And if you missed out on this card, I do feel bad for you because it, when it re-released it quite a lot cheaper, I had to do it. Because, I mean, look at that. And that team in general, just look at it, man. It's so beautiful. All the different colours. We've got the 2 million coin rainbow squad builder here for you guys. These cards are fantastic. You need, if you haven't got some of these players, obviously a lot of these are SBC players, but players in this team that are not SBC players, pick them up because boy are they fantastic to use. And I cannot wait to use that Tellez card. Can't wait to give you a review on him. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. Thank you very much for watching. Obviously today would have been a Chelsea video normally, but I actually went to the Chelsea game yesterday. And there'll be a match day vlog out coming out of that soon, which means that I could not, obviously, I actually had work, I think 9 o'clock on today, 9 o'clock Sunday morning, so, and I wouldn't have got back till 5 o'clock, so I would have no chance to record it. So it will come out tomorrow instead. But you've got a sick video to replace, a 2 million coin squad builder. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. Please drop a like on this video if you have enjoyed this team and you do like these players, or if you want to try any of them out, please let me know. It'd be really cool. Hopefully you have enjoyed. Subscribe if you are new around here and hit that notification bell. We upload every single day at 6 p.m. Thank you very much for watching. And peace.